Morning, YouTubers. I had the longest night's sleep. Anxiety's bad today, like. Anyone want to come on and talk? Time to get into this, I think. Going in as a hunter.
Guardian?
Eyes up, Guardian. It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost, and you? Well, you've been dead a long time. So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city. Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move. Fast. This place is an old cosmodrome, a Russian spaceport. It's quarantined now, and quite dangerous, but our only way forward is through that wall.
Just started as a hunter.
need to get you back to the city. To do that, we'll need a ship. But first, I need to find you a weapon. Let's keep moving.
Careful. They're all around us. It's a risk, but I'll get us more light. Hard military system, check.
Frayed wires and rust, check. When I flip this switch, expect trouble. Not good, not good.
They're definitely not happy to see us. There's a rifle, grab it.
Brought you back for a reason, Guardian. You're a hunter. That means you're not afraid to take risks. So, keep moving and be ready for a fight. Stay focused. If your tracker blinks, there's trouble nearby. Fallen are scavengers, alien pirates picking at humanity's remains. Speaking of pirates, there's a loot cache. Let's take what's inside. Hit him with everything you've got. Your light is strong, Guardian.
Thank you.
Keep pushing forward. I'll locate a ship we can use to fly home. Heads up. A fallen raiding party. More trouble than I thought. They came looking for a fight. Give them one.
Impulse eggs. Alex.
Guardian, we have to go. It's time to move, Guardian. Signal is coming from the next facility. Guardian, we have to go. When we get to the city, you'll start to understand why I brought you back. The people, the promise of a brighter future, and the Traveler. Wait till you see it. Let's take that ship. Take a look at your new ship.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
The last survivors of humanity's collapse call the city home. This is why I brought you back. To defend them. And to reclaim our lost worlds. We're here. the Traveler. The last city. Welcome home.
Checking right now.
Welcome to the Tower Guardian. Beautiful view, isn't it? The Traveler is battle-worn and as mysterious as ever. But it remains the source of our immortality and the gift of our lifetime. The city below. All those people. Survivors. Fighters. We are all that's left of humanity. And it's our duty to defend it by reclaiming our solar system from the enemies at our gates. Get to know the Tower Guardian. You have many allies here. Then, when you're ready to get back in the fight, I've got a long list of hard targets ready for you to strike. Alone or with your fire team. To the front, Guardian. Guardian? In the city.
I hear you survived the Cosmodrome. That's a tough place to start your new life, Guardian. I know best. But there are many battles left to fight. Look around you. The last city. Its people. This is our home. But this home is not safe. We must protect it. That is a Guardian's duty. We must take our fight beyond these walls. Push back the forces that threaten our existence. To that end, I will help guide you as you explore the wider worlds of our lost frontier. Adventure awaits, Guardian. I know you'll answer its call.
Our light is stronger than ever. Carry the light.
Hey there. Wish I'd had that years ago. Couldn't have picked better myself. Careful out there.
Remember that elevator? Looks like we have to bring it down again.
That sounds easy.
There's a tank here.
Okay, well, there are many levels of easy.
Oh, come on. Another one. Now that we've dealt with the tank problem, we can focus on lowering that elevator. Look for control panels. Rakazan is here.
Try to grab his flame turret blueprints after he's dead.
Now we've got you, Zahn, in a place you know way better than us. But that won't stop us. Let's get him. Eliminated.
Great work, fire team.
Okay, y'all are getting way too formal. Where's the energy? Let's hear some chatter out there, huh?
The job's done, Cade. You can handle the chatter for a while.
Don't mind if I do.
Attention all Guardians. Last night, we detected a seismic disturbance on the moon. Within hours, it was swarming with Hive. This plague must not be allowed to spread.
Pour onto the surface of our moon from the keep. That is where our disturbance originated. We will investigate, but first we must regain a lunar foothold. For some of you, this is all too familiar. But do not let the atrocities of Crota haunt you. Whatever this is, we will not let the tragedies of our past repeat themselves.
Appear to be retreating. Commander, these Hive are erratic, scattered.
They lack leadership. Crota's death left a void they have yet to fill. But the disturbance seems to have emboldened them. They must be stopped.
We're on it. Portal up ahead. Let's shut it down. Shrieker's vulnerable. Now's our chance. Is down, Commander.
Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the keep.
Guardian, there's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance. I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris? She disappeared before the Red War. She's here?
Last I heard from her, she was heading to the keep. I don't even know if she's still.
We'll find her. Alive.
Good.
Before we can gain access to the keep, you'll need to clear the surrounding area. Assistance is on its way.
Commander, was the Vanguard aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance?
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but had not yet discovered the purpose of this Scarlet Keep.
Thank you.
clear. Ready to head into the Scarlet Keep.
Eris came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal. That's strange. They're not actually Hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar. Source of our disturbance should be right around here. What is that? I've never seen anything like it. This must be what Eris was after. Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like someone or something is invading my life. That thing across the way. What is that? There's some sort of massive energy spike here. It's too heavy for us to pass through. Rhoda?
First boss?
But he's dead.
Generating?
We can't be. We have to have to go now.
Guardian, come with me.
Goal. The fanatic. Crota. Like living nightmares, your past confronts you, Guardian. Old scars reopen around me as well. Phantoms of my friends return with the malice they never truly had. Every one of them, the twisted will of that looming pyramid. We must not let it distract us from our goal. Finding a way inside. We're in this together now. Nothing can stop us. Very well.
from Guardian.
Dark. Dark.
Oops.